撤了去。是，但是山丘的坡度接近40度，已经处于装备的爬坡极限，我们又是全状态下的。
装备的极限是在实战中验证出来的，而不是纸上谈兵。
我同意能量的想法，如果出现任何意外，我来负责。
加速，弯道向右前进。
Nathan, how did they get there? You told me you checked every route.
Well, good job. Now they're right in front of us. And the next curve, they'll be in the target area. We can't overtake them on this road. It's too narrow. We'll have to follow them all the way.
Command, we have a problem. We need a new route. Please advise.
Command, we have a problem. We need a new route. Please advise.
Tell her from that direction.
New route, bearing 10 o'clock.
Major, are you out of your mind? Over there is the mountain.
Do it or get out of my tank!
G国车组转向了，请求信息支援。以计算时间和路程。
我方车辆到达山顶需要15分钟，而对方车辆绕过山坡到达山顶只需要7分钟。
对方这是抄近路了，会提前咱们8分钟到达区域。8分钟，足够他们打完一车的炮弹。
咱们也抄近路，李大林，上山。
等等，怎么了？
我建议继续原路行驶，并且对山区路面进行评估。如果地势过于复杂的话，这个险我觉得不值得冒。哈维的选择未必是正确的，上山会远远透支坦克的功率，山道是最考验坦克性能的，而且彼此的坦克这一阶段都处在全负荷的运转，机械疲劳也很有可能造成故障。赌一把，我觉得他们赢的机会不大。
有道理，听你的。
We're gonna be fine. We're gonna win this.
What happened?
Have a problem with steering wheel.
Oh shit, look at that. Yeah, it's crooked here. Damn, we're gonna need the rescue truck.
No, rescue truck will take too long. We gotta fix it ourselves. Go get the tools.
Problem is not that big. We can keep going.
No, we can't. We gotta fix it. There's no way we can win with this.
Here you go.
How much fuel we got?
About 100 liters. That's enough to finish the race.
No, we don't. We only took 40% and 10 missiles.
The Chinese team chose original route.
You know, I thought Zhang was a gambler. I didn't think he'd be smart.
Fix the damn tank!
Command, where's the Chinese tank? How far out is the rescue truck?
The Chinese team must catch up. Finish in 5 minutes.
5 minutes? That is not acceptable! You guys need to finish this tank in 2 minutes!
There's 4 miles left. We expect 5 minutes later to reach the target area.
哈维车组正在进行维修，我们预计领先他们3到5分钟。3到5分钟，不会那么多吧？
敌机之中，单兵导弹，快，机动躲避。
漂亮，
有惊无险啊！黄小萌，为什么没有预警？
无人机没有发现任何异样。
这明显是游击作战模式，最让正规部队头疼的战术。大家都盯紧点儿，加倍小心。
收到。
小心，左前方有情况，全车注意。目标左前方榴弹，
前面。右边，来不及了。
注意，回避，
干扰弹。慢游。
加速，通过危险区。
差距在缩小啊，论速度我们还是不如他们的，
速度已经接近极限了，不能再快了。敌军的炮火覆盖，
应该是反坦克地雷。
什么？我们进入雷区了？
没错。
老条子真是变态。
你就指示，
继续往前冲。现在只能硬着头皮往前冲了。
报告战损，
我没有问题。
那就全缩。
Nathan, this is a minefield. Follow the Chinese tank very slowly. Let them give us a route.
Harvey 又来了，急救停车，看看他怎么办。啊，看看谁愿意在前面。
我们的车速不如Harvey，如果让他们一直在我们前面的话，那我们就完蛋。连并排的机会都没有，
我们已经进入目标区域，
目标距离5500米。
报告战损。
报告，履带应该出现问题了。
蛇形机动，
700米，还剩3100米，
即将进入射程。
Richard, load and fire. Sir, I can't shoot. The Chinese are right in front of us. Nathan, pull ahead.
Major.
Well done.
什么情况？
应该是履带断裂了，我们只能停在这儿了。
离目标多远？
2950米。
只要再往前面前进150米，就是这150米。
扳接履带，移动转向轮。
啊，对啊，
来不及了，要等维修车过来，至少5分钟。 距离1700米左右，哈维选择了一个最佳的射击距离啊！
难道他们要赢了？超出射击范围2800米，我们无法击中目标。
坦克的有效射击距离是2800米，但是我作为炮手，我有信心超越。我想试试。
来，
是。
班长，我现在要风速、温度、有关射击门参数的一切数据。
明白。
李大雷，给我一个角度。
你说。
车体向左，偏移1000米位。
Richard, talk to me. What are you doing?
坐标363165，风向东三洞。
坐标363165，风向东三洞。
风速12节，阵风28节。
风速12节。阵风28节，
修正海压998/bar。
修正海压998。
What are they doing? I'm shooting over the horizon? No way they can make this shot.
班长，我要求关闭自动射击模式。
可以。
About them, concentrate on your own shot. You can do it.
Yes, sir.
Make the shot.
Final adjustments. Trying to make it count, sir.
Carefully.
Sir, are they catching up?
How close?
Pretty close.
Swing over, block him.
I like it. I like it.
这样的结果可难为裁判组了，应该是毫厘之间。
So we can see that according to this data, it has different shooting distance in here. All right, check that data. Maybe that says they completed the shooting.
打中了吗？不知道啊，太远了，我也看不清。
打不打得中不重要，我觉得这次不管输赢，我这辈子不后悔了。哎，刚才为了你啊，向左偏移那1000米位，我真的连吃奶的劲都使出来了。
Can you hit it or not?
Yeah.
We can establish that Team China is the winner. So, the final assessment starts now.
神神秘秘的，
我有事要说。
什么事？
这次所有演习的部队呢，通讯频段都是互相通报的，但是无意间我发现了一个很神秘的波段。一开始我以为是跳频，后来我发现不是那样的，这个波段很明显在掩盖自身的规律。
你说重点。
重点就是经过电脑甄别，这个信号源在哈维的宿舍区，但是因为波段很短，我没有办法确定。
你刚才在找什么？
I am just impressed by how advanced your tank is.
确实是，谢谢你的提醒。跟我来。
So how are we looking on the data collection?
Chinese active defense systems don't come on until the final stage of the competition. And without this, the rest of the data is pointless.
It doesn't matter what they want, we don't have what they need.
Yeah, I guess tomorrow's competition is our best window.
It's our only window.
你找什么东西？
不知道，但是肯定有东西。
不知道你还来找什么呀？你说话就不能说明白一点？
哎，你别吵。
把芯片给拆下来，赶紧安回去，不然就要闯大祸了。
你知道的，我在维修连待过的，但是在维修连里边，我都从来没有见过这种类型的芯片，你信不信？
你是说？
我觉得这个芯片应该跟那个哈维有关系。
哈维？那我们现在是不是应该报告给旅长？
我们现在需要找证据。之前呢，小萌发现了一段非常可疑的波段，之后我们在965的操作平台上发现了这个东西。而更有意思的呢，是我们在这个芯片上并没有发现任何指纹。我清楚地记得那一天参观坦克的时候，所有进入到965的外军手上都没有佩戴手套，那也就是说明放芯片的这个人一定在手上涂了速干的胶水。
你看到那个人了吗？
他要进入到坦克的时候，我尾随其后，但是旁边有几个外军阻拦我，不让我进去，幸好我没有跟他们纠缠。然后等他快要放入芯片的时候，我找机会溜进了坦克，当时我就看到他手里边有些动作，但是他给我留下了一个烟雾弹。
我在965内舱的车长位置
发现了一个打火机，当我把打火机要交给他的时候，我发现他的右手是插在裤兜里的，但是他伸出来的时候，他的手指上并没有任何胶水的痕迹，
所以我有必要怀疑他是在裤兜里面把胶水抹干净的。
旅长，你想知道这个人是谁吗？
我听说你差一点跟哈维的手下发生冲突啊，不会是这个？
跟旅长那么聪明的人说话就是愉快。
张能亮，好样的。啊，还有你黄晓萌同志，
谢谢旅长。
芯片就留下吧，严格保密。明天要安心比赛，哈维的事情我来处理。
Those
rival troops. You will be judged on the level of completion of your mission. And this will be coupled with computer data and also with the analysis of the organizing committee. And this process will establish who is the best tank operator. And of course, who will become the great champion. So please, get ready. Prepare your strategies. The countdown begins.
Why haven't you sent the data yet?
Because the entire area is being actively jammed, and we're encrypting everything, so it takes 10 times as long.
I'm sorry if I don't trust you, but you've let us down quite a few times in the past few years. Look, Harvey, today at 3 p.m., our military satellite will pass over the field for about 15 minutes. You can use the vehicle data transmission system to send the data as soon as you can. If I haven't received the data when the time is over, I'm afraid I will no longer take care of your son. Hey, boy, you want to say hi to your dad?
Joey, hey, Papa loves you so much. Papa is gonna come pick you up really soon.
You listen to me. If you harm my son, I will make it my mission life to ruin you and destroy you.
but I love having him here with me.
I am leaving in 2 days. I can carry the data out and it will be absolutely safe. Why do you need it now?
If I could wait, I would not ask you. You have 15 minutes after 3 p.m. tomorrow. You better have good news. By the way, the Chinese, they seem to know something, but relax. I will give you information. Bye.
What?
That's absolutely impossible. You better have some evidence. That's a very serious accusation.
We've been broken.哈维和境外联络的密码，喏，这是他们之间的对话，还有哈维试图传到境外的各国坦克情报，包括图片和重要的数据分析。这其中还提到，我国主动防御系统是他们这次猎取的重要目标。另外，我们还查获了一枚哈维放在我军坦克内的记录芯片。也已经部分破译，他们已经获取了一些重要的机密。
好在我们的主动防御系统没有启动，才没有让他们得愿以偿。如果你能对此提出另外一种解释的话，我愿意洗耳恭听。
What can I say about this?
在一分钟之内，你就会收到贵国国防部的电话，他们会证实我的说法。
Bruce?
What?
It's not good. It's probably a few Chinese guys. Their armor coming this way.
How far?
A few clicks.
All right, come here, come here, come here. We take nothing. We leave now. Come on, let's go.
Wait. You mean go straight out?
It's the only chance we've got.
We stay here, we get caught. We're gonna get court-martialed. Is that what you want?
Listen.We have everything we need, except the tank blueprints and the active defense system specifications. If we steal a Chinese tank and drive it over the border, there will be people waiting for us and they will take care of everything. What are you worried about? Look at me, look at me. What are you worried about? You've been in these tanks for days. You know how to drive it, it's the same. It's a little more advanced, that's it.
Too dangerous to stay here anyway.
Good? Are we good? Yes, yes, yes,
yes,
yes. Okay.
Let's go. Come on.
But listen. Understood. I'll take care of it. Apologize. You're right. We just discovered that Harvey's bank account had a lot of money in it.It looks like that he was hired by an international espionage organization to come in as a tank contestant. But the real goal is to take tank information from all countries. On the behalf of the Ministry of Defense, I want to apologize for the oversight of the proceeding screening. That shouldn't happen, not in my competition. And we will get heavy in time. But having said that, if your country wants to take action against heavy, I say go for it. We support it.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
Good luck.
Heavy's not in the tank. Find him as quickly as possible. Be careful.
Harris Kang, what shall we do?
Heavy's not who he says he is. It's very dangerous, man. Capture him. I've got to explain to Chinese what happened here.
队长，确定了，没有其他东西了。我这里也没有，我现在可以确定，只有哈维一伙人参与了这件事情，跟其他人没有任何关系。
队长，你看，那是记者的状态车吗？
不对呀，比赛马上开始了，他跑这儿来干什么？
可能是哈维。
这什么意思啊？这不属于演习范围之内吧？不是演习，赶紧坦克。你这是在向我们中国宣战？报告旅长，无人机画面已传输。切换无人机画面。特战分队，我是蓝之广，哈维在我方车场劫持人质，我现在命令你们，采取一切必要手段。 确保牛努力三人车组人身安全，
别在这儿撒野，各国的精锐部队都在这儿，你们跑不了。钥匙，给我。
班长，班长。
What's happening? What's happening on that grid?
Surprised me, but it doesn't matter. What matters is we got this Chinese tank.
No, just drive.
Gentlemen, the situation has become quite serious. The top teams of both countries have become unable to participate today. There have been numerous injuries, as well as an incident of a tank hijacking. Needless to say, the press are asking questions about the gunshots that they heard last night. They're asking these questions to the organizing committee. If the truth leaks out, it would shock the world. It can be said that this will be the most intensely scrutinized world tank competition ever. With that, I'd like to know your opinion on how to proceed.
我同意大会对事态的判断。必须指出的是，这是一个让各国
都不能接受的局面。有鉴于我国的坦克被劫持，国家机密和国家财产遭到最严重的损失，
我建议主办国立即派出一支军队封锁边境，在哈维出境之前
缴回我们的坦克。
至于主办方提到的媒体部分，我建议要严格保密，在不惊动
各方媒体的情况下，要彻查除哈维之外是否还有其他人牵涉其中。与此同时，我方会派出备用坦克参赛，确保大赛顺利进行，
以避免主办方因此引起国际争议，
维护世界坦克兵大赛的声誉。
As the host country, first I'd like to apologize to all the contestants, especially to China. And at the same time, I'd like to express gratitude and a fully endorse Chinese proposal. It would be a tremendous benefit if we could keep this incident out of the media and keep the game running smoothly.But at the same time, the border is only 40 kilometers away.
That's a 30-minute drive. You have to understand.
Also, we have sent the pursuit groups.
But you know,
it will not be easy for us to stop Harvey. This is the closest sport to Harvey. We should do something. And the last thing is, for now, we only have one standing by unit with,We don't have enough stress to fight Harvey right now.
明白了，也就是说，贵国希望我国参赛部队能够参与本次军事行动。
It would be more meaningful if we have Chinese team to assist in this action.
好啊，那我们必须马上行动。我方有四个车组，965被劫持，一个备用车组可以临时参加比赛，另外两个车组投入战斗，还有。我方携带了攻击型无人机，也可以参与行动。
Hey, that's great. That's fantastic.
Look at what a reward to everyone.
Any action that China takes against
the Harvey and his men is fully supported by us.
So, 蓝军官 go for it.
But you got to do it within the border of our country.
Stop Harvey before he can escape. Good luck, China team.
谢谢。
I can see that you gentlemen have reached a consensus. The World Tank Competition has never suffered an interruption. And with that said, we accept your request to continue and have the competition move forward as planned. We would like to extend our best wishes to Team China in its success to reach all its final objectives.
谢谢。
真枪实弹的追击艇要展开一场殊死的搏斗，你们的身后也是我们唯一能参赛的坦克，你们三个人也是我们中国代表团最 最后的车手。你们没有备用车组，更没有后备的坦克，甚至连你们的支援也会减去一大半。比赛会在5分钟之后开始。